Back at it. Lil J's back. I'm about to play some. Lil J's back and I'm about to play some Watch Dogs 2. Hope you're gonna enjoy this episode. Next video I'm doing is gonna either be UFC or NBA 2K16. But today, I'm gonna show you how to shoot a cop from a restricted area and get away as fast as you can. So first, let me go through all this and then we're all good. If you haven't seen my last video, make sure to go check it out. I think it was the UFC video. I was at Alexander Gustafson and he was Rampage Jackson. It was a really good match. Hope you guys enjoyed that one. In this video, make sure to drop a thumbs up and everything. Show some love to the fam. If you're new, my name is Lil J 1206. My real name is Jaden. And I make gaming videos, I make music, and I make sometimes vlogs. So sometimes when I'm not thinking of a vlog, I'm going to be doing gaming. And when I'm not doing gaming, I'm going to be doing music. And that's all I do for a living so far. Until school comes back. So what you're going to want to do, hold on, wait for this to load real quick. Come on, hurry up. Alright, so first, you're going to want to get a car, a good, decent car, like this one or that one. I think this one's better, so I'm just going to take this one. So,
humans,
let me back
are social
out real
creatures.
Quick.
Social media is about sharing
this
who we
like
are.
A goldish or brownish one.
Invite sees you as someone.
I gotta make sure I don't crash it already.
Your future.
Cause sometimes invite when you crash it real community. Bad already, it gets messed. Yeah, it is gold. So what you wanna do? So you're gonna find the restricted area or the money back place, because most of the time, a money bag place is where the restricted areas are. So I'm gonna click on the map. I'm gonna zoom out. And look, here's a money bag right over here. I'm gonna get my directions to it and then we're gonna get. No, I don't want the motorcycle. I don't want it. First, gotta follow the directions real quick. Gosh, I already crashed. Oh, well, it's not smoking yet. Come on. This way. It's pretty close, actually. I thought it was going to be farther. Well, I mean, it's not super close. Come on. Hurry up, Jaden. Get there. Oh, slow down, slow down, slow down, slow down. Yeah, but after I get to the money bag. I think the money bag is here. Yeah. So what you're gonna wanna do, yeah, look, you see that red thing on my map? You wanna find the money bag. So I see it's over there. So what you're gonna wanna do, you're gonna wanna take cover real quick. Someone barking? Oh, whatever. No one's barking, that's a dog. So what you're gonna wanna do, you're gonna wanna shoot it. And then once they see you, you go, put your gun away. If there's a dog, you gotta melee, whatever it's called. Find your car. Get your car. Or any car, actually. And then you just drive away as fast as you could. But you have to make sure that there's no cops around. And that you have to take the shortest route ever. Oh, look, you see how fast I vanished? So the trick is, whenever you vanish, forget about this messy car. Let me get out. The trick is, whenever you vanish, you have to find a way, like a route, to get over, because you can't just take the street. You have to go through cuts and shortcuts and through the grass and everything. Like, you saw how I was all the way over there. If I came through the grass and up here, if they would have saw me, they would have got me. But since there was no cars, I had to go through it. And if there is cops or anything, then you have to make sure that you're driving as fast as you could and that you have to be ready. And yep, that's it for all this video. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure to keep a like and a subscribe. See you in the next video. Take it easy, fam. Well, peace.